Hi all, Erhi Koskinen here. Today I'm playing with Kaiser Craft Paradise Found collection, which is super awesome with these lovely blue and green tones. And I started with, obviously, with the white cardstock, but first I got a lot of Monstera leaves and some other leaves using the dies matching to the collection. I really love the Monstera leaves, so I'm going to ink some with stencil or template. And for many reasons, I don't have one single sponge here in this house right now. So I really want to do some inking, but as I don't have the right tools, I decided to use this cotton pad that you use to take your makeup off your eyes. So it works. It's not the same, but it will work for this layout because I really don't need that kind of really dark inking. I just want to have some kind of edges for the Monstera leaves and other leaves, so this will work just fine. So if you're in some kind of trip or something and you want to ink, you can use even toilet paper. So well, my idea is that I have this photo here, and then there's a lot and lot of Monstera leaves and some flowers here and there, but not much because I really want to use these dyes. Sometimes if I don't get any idea how to use dye, it goes better when you use it a lot and lot and lot and lot. So as you can see here, one single leaf wouldn't do the trick, but when I'm using them, like dozens of them, they will work together perfectly. I first thought that I would sew them down, but I don't have any sewing machine here and it would take time and I want to make a quick layout. So no sewing today, no stitches today, just a lot of leaves which are adorable. I'm going to pick up some of the die-cut elements, these lovely collect tables, I don't know how to say that word, but anyway, these lovely embellishments, and I chose the frames, which I'm going to use next to the photograph, and then those lovely similar colored flowers that are those leaves too. So these are really pretty. And I'm also thinking that I would use those phrases, relax and enjoy or be happy, but I'm not sure yet. For the photograph, I'm going to make a little frame out of this wooden patterned paper, and then I'm going to do some paper layers behind the photograph to make it pop up more, because there's so much leaves that I think it would be better if I have something behind the photograph too, something to build it up more. Of course, I'm going to use 3D foam, but also I want to have some supporting elements like paper behind the photograph. For this kind of layout, I think the black and white photographs are perfect because they are going with these colors super cool, and these colors are popping up better with the black and white photograph. But obviously that's one thing which is with every single scrapbooker, that you can choose what you are using. Anyways, I think some of these papers were too big, so scissors, 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 and then adhering the photograph to the white cardstock. And after this, I'm going to start the hard work of adhering all those leaves. I'm going to add them with 3D foam and some with only glue. Of course, double-sided tape would do the trick too, but it's kind of hard to work with this kind of elements, so I think I will go with glue and 3D foam. To finish this layout, I thought that I need something more for this. It's kind of not boring, but it needs something. And as there is a little bit of ink on the background, I thought that there could be something more too. And first I'm adding some pearls, similar color that are those colors already in the layout. Peach color next to the peach word, and then some lovely greens in two shades. But also I think that it needs something more, something to brighten up a bit. So that's why I decided to take my watercolors, but you can take your mists or any liquid color you have. I think many of us use mists, so you can use them. But I really love watercolors, and I really want to use them now. And I chose the color yellow to add with watercolors loosely with watercolor brush, because it's really sunny color obviously, and it will be perfect. I had some diamond stickers lying on my table, so I decided to add them to the layout. I mean, there's no such thing as too much shiny elements on the page, or is there? I'm not sure. Anyway, so just adding these and then grabbing my watercolors to make these yellow spots here and there. The fun thing about adhering with 3D foam is that you can lift up those leaves, and that's something behind it, underneath it, so it will be better looking. As you can see, the yellow will kind of support the colors that are already on the layout, like this blue is really popping up next to the yellow spot. I hope you are inspired, and I hope you will do something similar, and if you do, please share it, I want to see it. Thank you for watching, and thank you KaiserCraft for giving me opportunity to play with these goods. So, thanks for watching, and bye!